and
letters.
Tiny, incy, wincy letters.
And shirts. And pants.
Sticks.
There's a lot of stuff. There's so many things you can do. Okay, so start picking your person, pick out the colors, whatever one you want.
Yay! I put this shirt on.
Nice. Now he needs eyes. Yep. What color eyes? Green or brown?
I need shorts too.
Okay. Oh, look at these cool shorts.
I need some gold shorts.
So a blue shirt and blue shorts. Are they going to be pajamas?
No.
Oh, okay.
They're going to be clothes.
All right.
Right there. I got glue.
And then you glue some of those shiny gold pieces on him.
Okay, see? Look, now. Look, Mommy, so does that make him?
Does he need hair?
Yeah.
Okay, let's open this one.
You looking for a good mouth?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm looking for circle mouth like a human.
Hi, what's your name? Lily. Hi, Lily. I'm Rufus. Hi, Rufus. This is C3PO, who I just made, and he is a droid. But he's a good guy.
Uh-huh. And he's from Star Wars?
And he's from Star Wars.
Is that your favorite?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's my favorite.
This one's called the Armored Snowman.
Luke who?
Skywalker.
Yeah, what's your name?
Kyle.
Kyle what?
Brimer.
Did you work really hard on that, Kyle Brimer? Yeah. I really, really like it. Good job, buddy.
You're welcome.
All right.